We have an update tonight on a deadly shooting in downtown St. Augustine. The man accused of killing Adam Amoya back in May is now filing a stand your ground claim. Luis Casado is charged with manslaughter in the shooting death outside of Dos Gatos bar in May. The suspect turned himself into police a month later and was then released on bond. A hearing for the stand your ground claim is scheduled for April of next year.